Easy, whoa. Professor? Where's your creation now?
Thank you.
Yep.
So I'm going to go find the robot. If you don't know how to find the robot, this is a cool way to help you find the robot that the game has built in with the electric lantern. It will light the way. You just have to kind of follow the light of the lantern. And my outfit looks horrible. I'm going to have to redo that. Okay, so now we pull out the electric lantern. I always think it's an item, not a weapon. And it will, I believe it turns orange when you're moving in the right direction. See, yellow. And if we turn around, it's orange. So I think this is the way. And if I'm remembering it right, it's like somewhere up in this area. So that is where we need to go, although I don't know. Yeah, I think we need to go this way to get actually around to where it is. We got tracks now that we can follow, which I think are the robot. Look how the robot's number is 969. Rockstar couldn't just resist putting that in there. But yeah, there you have it. That is how you find the robot. I wish you'd like draw a sketch or something of it. I don't know. It's not even like a point of interest or an it's just a nice little cool little Easter egg, and you can use the compass or the flashlight, the electric lantern as a compass to kind of guide you. What is that all the way over there? Okay. Well, that's pretty cool. This is a really cool view up here that the robot's chosen. For its final resting place. Can't be having artificial intelligence take over. Yeah. And that thing killed its creator. So, I don't know. Better safe than sorry, in my opinion.